Well, well, well. Vic, Paul, welcome back. That's all I can say, really. Now, it's been a long time since I've done a video response to you guys. You know I messaged you, Vic, on Facebook. You know I was kidding. But anyway, other than that, it is good to see you both once again in cahoots. Or partners in crime, whichever way you want to put it. Now you at the arcade there. That brings back a lot of memories for me. The reason why I say this is because for 24 years, I was a pinball cashier or arcade cashier here in Toronto for 24 years. So seeing all those games, people playing them, you guys playing them, brought back a lot of memories for me. Now the only reason why I'm not there no more is because the place closed down. Went out of business, believe it or not. You think our arcade would stay open, but no, it went out of business. So this, your video of this brought back a lot of memories. Mind you, there's a lot of new games that we didn't have there, but anyway, what the hell. As long as you guys are having fun, that's the main thing. And hope to see more videos of you both. Plus, don't injure yourself. Go through all that physical pain. You know it is what you do. Whatever. But just be careful. Hope to see you guys real soon. Take care, my friends.